And here we go. This is the Right Strikes Back first round playoff of the playoff. And this should be a really good game. We're currently on an American server on 6-6's map choice, and they are on the attack. We're going to be following 6-6 Oxy, who's going to be going towards the back wall. So I'm going to swap out from him. Squid's going up the ladder straight into the flag room. And you can see already that the ping's making a massive difference, aiming well behind them. Hoodie is going to be charging in for this flag. Brandon hits a one-man panzer, and they're going to all spawn in. It looks like exactly the same spawn times. I'm going to head straight into the 6-6 war room and take a listen.
How the fuck do you get up?
He's got jump now, guys.
Don't get up. That's there's right. Artie there.
I didn't get it.
Oh.
The fuck, guys?
Better. Something.
Was it 12?
I didn't.
No, okay.
8. Get in now, get in now. We'll be there at the same time.
Perfect. Oh my god, one's there, main door.
Panzer's ready to fire later. Already.
Yeah, strike!
Strike over.
Two main door.
One flexer.
Oh,
I don't
okay.
See
I didn't
shit because of the screen. Shaking is so retarded in this game.
It will shake a lot. Up. Let's go lower.
Try to ignore it.
I didn't
yeah, but it's fucking stupid.
There. Yeah, they stayed there. No?
Go lower.
Strike, oh, strike, two of them.
Right, nice spawn.
Stand the stage, get him full, get him full.
Of course me gets it!
Where the fuck is he?
Strike up, strike
they're
down.
They're pushing out lower.
Panzer is still in our spawn, guys, what the fuck? Right, he's in the second
there.
House, second house.
Too much fucking shaking in this game. So shit.
What the fuck is happening, guys?
They spawn at this, they had the same spawn, they're stupid.
Kill the panzer,
should be
here.
Getting
he's
full.
Gonna get full
then. He's there
oh
again.
Oh.
One full, come revive me. Panzer is full. Did you have to see up? Because now is
yeah.
The time. Nice. Go main door. Panzer is dead. You can punch up.
One lower. Two lower.
One is behind us, one is behind us. Over the wall. Revive me.
What?
One still on top of the yes. Cabinet, and one.
Did he stay one. Behind us?
What the fuck should I? But
what's behind us, lower again? Two stayed lower, maybe. Three.
Ah, this shit.
Panzer is shot, still lower.
Oops, sorry.
What?
Oh, the this fuck? Lag. Stay alive now.
Oh my dear god.
That
how are we
fucking
for?
Shaking.
Ah, oh, Panzer
yeah,
is
yeah, keep the girl the tight man. Wow.
Fucking shaking! Can't say shit!
Two lowers though.
Just lag. I'm behind you, main door, behind you, main door.
You need to stop complaining about the shaking.
Got an RT up again. Oh my god.
Wait for the strikes on this guy.
I'm trying to block them.
Jesus.
Third strike.
One up is one flag.
Stop trying to go up, it's not gonna work. Much back raping.
I am going up. I stay alive, please.
Fucking hate. I want it flak at the
can
moment.
Can you revive me behind you, Oxy?
Behind you?
I'm right
behind
him.
You, Oxy.
Nice,
nice
keep him.
Get the flak. Fuck it.
Finally
rush up.
Kills.
No one at flak.
Oh, butter.
Nice
butter.
Pause someone.
That's one in my back.
Pause before. Yeah,
you can do it. Nice.
Pause.
One default, please.
I got it.
Okay, I probably should have downloaded.
So we're seeing quite a lot of action here from Goodnight. If I just scroll up in the console, look at all those kills. Goodnight are doing a great job of just shutting down the 6-6 attack pretty much every time. But then we saw Puddy coming in with a two-man Panzerfaust shot, and then Oxy and Karma following it up with kills quickly, and they have taken control of the flag. There you hear a lot of complaints about screen shake. They did pick Frostbite, which at the first stage is one of the spammiest maps in the game. You're going to have 3 to 4 lieutenants to deal with, pretty much, and it's gonna make you your screen shake all over the place, all the time. The guys complaining were actually Squid and Potter, enemy territory players. So in enemy territory, airstrikes and artilleries are not so prevalent. You just can't get the charge as often. So they're not used to the screen shake. The maps are also much bigger, so you can you're not always going to be in the same vicinity as an airstrike. Whereas RSW, when an airstrike goes where Oxy's looking right now on the top, it shakes all of the lower area down here. And it shakes all of the lower area under here. Because obviously it's like a plane is going over and dropping 4 bombs. You know, it's fairly realistic. It's not like it shouldn't shake. It just does. But we're seeing a lot of Oxy is actually the last guy alive on the server. Seen a lot of frags being picked up by Goodnight. Let's have a little quick look. Brandon doing a lot of work. You see his name popping up constantly. What I've noticed is all their kills are coming very quickly. So we have like 1 or 2 kills, and then suddenly their entire team's dead. So like that means an entire Goodnight team is on the same page. They're all working together. They're all just doing what they should be. If you work together and do the same thing at the same time, it really is really beneficial for your team and the performance. I mean, they put 4 minutes on the clock, 4.5 minutes on the clock, and they haven't been touched. They've only just got the flag, and it's going to take another 30 seconds or more for the service to go down. So,
prepare to fight.
This looks good. Okay, it looks like I'm going to start the game again. I will just follow this game for a little bit. And I'll probably jump on the Goodnight comms for the last couple of minutes if this looks like a full hold. So we've got a quite heavy dock set up right now. We've got 3 guys on service before service has actually been blown, which can be quite risky. Nice shot coming in from Oxy on CKY in the courtyard. And it looks like Hoodie's going to be pushing in on docks. Hoodie and nice 3 kills picked up by Goodnight. And that's going to relieve a lot of pressure. But we've got a couple of guys still remaining in the docks. The service plant has gone down. That's going to blow in about 10 to 15 seconds. Alpha's been very sneaky here. Will he go for the flag or is he going to go for a bit of a back crate? He's going to go for the back crate. Probably the smarter idea. He can loop back for the flag if he so wishes. He's going to have 10 seconds to make a decision. Nice kills. So that, again, exactly what I was saying before. 2 kills came in from Warrior and then their entire team was dead, pretty much. Artstar grabs the flag just in time for the 6-16. And they're going to make a big push service. And it indeed is Brandon on Panzer. It could have even been Brandon or Warrior, maybe even Donkey. So, more kills coming in from Goodnight. Of course, they have got the server advantage. This is the map. This is the round they need to be winning. Because on the European server, it's going to be very, very difficult. Great shot from CKY. Squid getting taken down in the courtyard. 2-man nade coming from Karma, though. Right on the spawn time. That's a bit unfortunate. They're just going to respawn straight back into the game. Goodnight are doing a lot of good work right now, so I'm going to just jump in their comms, I hope, and just see how they're feeling about how they're playing.
On our lower spawn.
Service.
No, I got no bullets.
Here. Ammo.
Never mind.
Good?
Panzer shot.
One more here. One more here. Service. Yeah. 1 LT. Hiding there.
One on cat.
1 cat.
3 sir.
3 service.
I'm down here. Don't nade me.
Good job.
No, yeah, give me a med.
I'm out full.
Got him.
Two service. Fuck.
One in her spawn. Yeah, two in her spawn.
No! Need help spawn.
Sock, 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 sock.
Spawn.
Ammo here.
Yeah.
Watch Pansy. You shoot, Brandon?
Nice nade! Yeah.
One, two level.
Coming through our spawn, coming through our spawn.
Pansy shot, lower. Two,
spawn
two
cat. Right here, Brandon.
Two cat.
Don't.
One courtyard. One spawn.
Two spawn, two spawn, two spawn, two spawn.
One courtyard coming upstairs. Courtyard coming upstairs now. We
get ready, donkey.
One service, donkey. Oh my god, Brandon.
2 seconds to spawn. Chill out.
I don't like it. I don't like it.
Watch Panzer meds.
One in courtyard. Panzer in courtyard wasted on me. I'm out full.
One more service. 2 service. Oh my god. Courtyard, 1 medic coming up courtyard stairs. 2 coming up courtyard stairs right now. Panzer's there. Panzer's in our spawn. Panzer's on our spawn.
He's dead.
Coming up courtyard stairs, medic.
We got flag.
One at docks. He's out full.
Booty, play in flag.
Did you see that Panzer?
Yeah.
Someone play office.
Got flag.
Need a revive lower.
I'm calm, I got no ammo.
Well, we're seeing some really nice comms. Real, you know, very the opposite of what we saw from 6-6. 6-6 were just annoyed from the ping, annoyed from the shaking, which is understandable with the ping. It's very hard to play behind the ping. But they just gotta take what they can from the game. This is their map choice. They must have realized, you know, they're playing on an American server, they're gonna have to attack with a bad ping. And the Good Night team have done a really good job here. I think they've got a full hold and they fully deserve it. The stats at the end of the game are gonna look pretty one-sided. We saw a lot of just team work on the kills. And Donkey nearly getting knifed but getting taken down by Brandon, and that's the flag grab. They're gonna spawn back, and this is gonna be... Oh, we have got a docks grab. Booty does secure it though. Putty seems to sneak through to docks, I believe. But this is the full hold. The only times that 6-6 really looked to be to do anything was when Putty got the two-man Panzer and they got flag. And then he got a two-man from spawn side and then a one-man nade, and it looked like they were going to get docks, but... Oh! Alpha got boosted up the stairs and knifed Potter. Let's have a little look at the scores here. Very, very one-sided. Putty's the only one who's really doing a lot of damage, which is kind of to be expected. And it sounds as if Alpha got 2 stabs on Potter. But this is a one-sided. Potter did actually get kicked, so he got a bit more than that. I'm gonna do. Let's have a little look at everyone's stats. Big performers. Brandon picking up 11 Panzer kills, 8 grenade kills. Really, really good. And if we see from Booty, 12 MP40 kills, 9 airstrike kills. A lot of good play from him. Warrior picking up 13 MP40 kills. You know, this just looks like really good work from the defensive point of view. A lot of big frags. And, you know, your supportive players, like Donkey was at docks most of the time, didn't do a great job in terms of fragging, but he did what he needed to do. He got a couple of 4 revives in, some health packs down. That's just how it works. And we see Putty racking up 18 kills with the Panzer. He's doing a lot of good work, but unfortunately, just due to the ping, really hard to deal with. Being able to make that count, you know, the rest of your team have to start getting frags, and when they've got 100, 150 ping, it's very, very difficult to get that going. And we're going to just be waiting on four to ready. Whoa, we are back in the game. The last two guys did ready up, and we have now got 6-6 on the defense. With Goodnight trying to make this round count as they got full hold on the attack. Look at this really good attack from Goodnight right here. They picked up the flag straight away. Karma's going to gear back though. That could be really key. And you're going to have Goodnight spawning back. That was a really nice push there. You had Warrior getting a couple of kills and Brandon and CKY helping him out. Plant going down service. Karma is there to shut him down. This is just adding time to the clock. And that's all they need to do. They need to do this for 10 minutes, but that's what they need to do. That's two guys out for like 10 seconds. Massive Panzerfaust coming from Puddy, shutting down Brandon, who's going to be able to, like, Brandon and Booty, in fact, but Brandon won't be able to get on their spawn, and he would have been lined up for a really easy spawn frag in this spawn. 6-6 going to have to fall back to Docks in the first minute, and this spells trouble for the Axis side, who really need to just do what they can here, because a full hold's really hard to deal with this sort of ping. We're seeing quite a heavy spawn and courtyard push right now. Some nice frags coming in from 6-6. Alpha managing to pick up a kill, and they're just gonna kill out and make them reset their defense, and gives them a bit of a chance to get back in position. Puddy does pick up one on the spawn, but it's not really gonna be enough to halt this attack. And right now 6-6 is doing well. They've managed to add minutes to the clock. This is 2 minutes gone, and that's how quick it can go. Minutes and minutes just can add up, and Squid is gonna push forward for the flag. And this is it. This is exactly what they need to do. They need to stop this Docks run. Booty's going to run out the low courtyard way. He's going to go through warehouse. He's going to run into an LT. He has got support from a medic above him. Nice secure there. And I'm not sure who secured that. It looked like it was Oxy. Maybe Squid got the kill. No, Oxy got the kill and the secure. So that's really well played. And I'm going to jump into the Goodnight comms right now. Just to get their attack. Let's listen in.
Alright, let's go. We got
hands is up.
Do it again.
We're going service with hands. Sorry.
Is it already up there, Booty?
Jeff, behind you.
One in spawn.
Two there,
one back.
There. Nice shot. Brandon's got two out service.
One here, Mike.
Let's go, Vinny.
Let's go.
Hands are up.
One at dock still.
One
at dock.
One LT courtyard.
Potter at dock.
Killing out.
Grabbing.
I'm service.
Oh, he's right behind service. You. I'm courtyard.
Courtyard's clear.
It's down service.
Got it.
He's getting chased. It's two chasing.
Where?
Office. Right now.
Two lower, two under cap.
Come on, guys. I'm in office. Where the fuck
Just
is go grab everybody?
It again.
Grab
it again. There's two under cat. Objective
taken. I'm gonna hide. They see me. I'm running towards their spawn. I'm gonna get shot. I'm down. Sure. Two in their spawn.
I took the pans. Pans is catwalk. Down lower.
I'm gonna wait.
Flag. We're down three. They're up full, we're down three.
Kill
hand
out.
Shot, Brandon. Kill out if you need to. Hand shot,
Let's
Brandon. I'll get you.
One out.
The Panzer.
There I won't. He gives you.
He killed me.
Panzer's out and gibbed.
They're hurt.
Stay to your left, Vinny.
Two service.
I'm gonna go service with pans again. Too hard to
kill. Two.
Guys, gotta go. Yeah,
gotta go. Guys, I'm full.
Guys, service. He's getting me. I'm down. Service.
They're
up there. Two up there.
Fuck.
So awful.
Pan's just going catwalk.
There's two there, Jeff.
One in courtyard.
Nice shot.
Keep putting pressure on him. Keep putting pressure on him.
Go serve. Hurry up.
LT in courtyard, so he's gonna be around
one back.
Lower.
Panzer's waiting.
No.
Oh
no,
shit, service, help.
He's ahead of you guys somewhere.
Everyone push in the office, Push in all
your
hands. Watch the airstrike.
Panzer's dead.
Airstrike, watch it.
One more office. LT.
Push office.
One jump.
I'm in office.
Yo, it's clear. You're clear.
One here. Dead. It's clear over here. Clearing transmitter.
I'm in their spawn.
They just spawned. It's clear. Just spawned.
Good job, guys.
Panzer and medic are out. Good job. Nice job, Alpha.
Good job. Fucking Doman kids.
Doman kids. That's what we learned today from that round. Saw some really nice shots there from Alpha. Really nice push in the end. They just needed to be patient and get it done. They had it all in their hands. It was a reasonably good defense. I think it was like 6 minutes. Yes, nearly 6 minutes. Just a lot of frustration. And that's pretty much what they've got to do for this round. Just keep the frustration up. Get the flag. Keep pushing. And just try and work hard to get this anything they can get on this. Like, if they got a full hold right now, they'd make sure this game went to a... it wasn't all one-sided on the American server. It would only be 1-0 or 1-1. They managed to get a full hold in this next round, which could be really, really important. It's going to be really, really difficult at the same time. But we'll see what they can do. I think I'm going to their comms a little bit on their defense. Probably do it exactly the same of what I've been doing, just jumping on the comms, so that's okay. We're waiting on one to ready up right now. I didn't actually look at stats today, my bad. So the final round stats, you see 144 kills against 97. Pretty doing a lot of damage, 7.7k damage, 32 kills. But if you look at Brandon doing exactly the same sort of deal, 7.8k damage, 30 kills, and Booty bringing in 34 kills, playing really well. I think this is the best I've actually seen Booty play for a while, so... he must have been steering clear of boss for a little while and just working on his game. 30k damage against 22k, probably what you would expect, considering they didn't defend for anywhere near as long. 60 Gibbs against 36, again, sort of what you expect. They got much more kills. So for the way the round went, the stats just sort of look how they should look. It's very difficult for the 6-6 team. They are, of course, playing with 100 to 150 ping. Really hard to adjust. Psychologically, you've just got to get out of your head that this doesn't matter. You know, they're whining and complaining about screen shake and bad ping. It's just not a great deal. So here we go. We're going to have a good night on the attack again. Trying to set a fast time. They're going to be aiming to set as fast time as possible. To get themselves a 2-0 lead on the American server. I don't think anyone saw this game going completely good night's way. I think the European server will be very different. Nice kills from 6-6, maybe a kill on full there, right on the spawn time of good night. Purdy picking up a Panzer on the respawn. And 6-6 just need to get some kills in quick succession here so they don't get revives. Really, really nice play from good night. Exactly what they were doing on defense. Getting lots of kills in a row, and they've got this flag, and they've got this flag on the respawn as well. It looks like 6-6 maybe spawned slightly ahead of. No, it looks like a fake tap out, and the spawn times look very, very similar. Purdy actually picks up a kill on Brandon to stop it halting that spawn kill, which is a good thing. And already 6-6 back on the docks again, exactly the same as last round. In the first minute, they're on docks, being pushed all the way back. And this is really, really bad for Axis. They're going to get a fresh respawn soon, though. Looks like there's only two or three alive. There we go. Couple respawning in. Brandon is not on the spawn, as he was taken out by Puddy in the last spawn. He's probably going to set up for a spawn kill this one. They know that if Brandon gets a good spawn kill in, it's going to make a big difference on how they can attack. We've got Karma trying to hold down this defense on the service door. He's going to come up against Alpha. Really nice shot. Really, really nice shot. He's going to risk full here. Nope, he is going to tap out. We've got a couple of nades coming in from the allied team. Oxy is out on full. That is one full of the 6-6 team. And this is what they can't have. They can't... They've got to be... Have as many guns alive as possible. We've got Booty and a Donkey push from Courtyard. Nice nades coming in. Three nades really, really quickly. And this is exactly what 6-6 need. Doing what was done to them in the last defense. And I'm going to just jump into their comms. Oh, Warrior picks up two kills quickly. But he's going to get shut down by Squid. I'm going to just jump into the 6-6 comms and see how they're feeling.
Two core dead.
Spawn.
Panzer shot.
Need to revive it.
Panzer ulti service.
Two spawn, man.
Potter, you have to play more to the
courtyard door. Coming up now.
They're not through spawn.
Let's get these guys on full. Get them on full.
They're all again. Okay.
Ammo on top.
Ik ga gezien.
Yeah.
Too
fun.
We sound. Nice
police. Nice.
Push maybe.
I'm one in black. Office. LT.
Panzer dead. Push flag. Three dead. Probably protecting flag.
Sorry.
Yeah, there's flag. Just throw flag. Just fucking touch the flag. Nice.
What's their spawn?
42.
13. Panzer staying.
Okay. I'm sorry.
I'm staying main door.
Yeah, okay. I'm flag, go so...
Are you watching the ladder, please?
I'm watching ladder.
Tell me how many you see, Kyle.
I died at the back. Gonna try to jump.
Coming on, coming now.
He just picked.
Yeah, how many?
Three.
Failed.
Nice. Nobody, one ladder.
I'm just gonna kill out three.
Nice guys. Did someone go
I
through lower?
I was keeping them busy, man.
No. No one went
through
lower. Yeah, one did.
Oh.
We're out of guys.
He killed me even. Fuck. He came from lower.
Dead plague.
Fuck it, just fall back.
Panzer is dead, but he's gonna get revived probably.
For me, you push the service.
Two service.
He's dead.
I need him.
Two service,
guys.
Panzer,
I'm gonna shoot service.
One's coming already up. The ladder.
One spawn way.
One spawn indeed.
One service.
Just service?
One more service. Oh, one spawn. Why does no one call it?
I'm going flag.
Help him spawn.
I got him.
Nice.
I got the flag.
Nice. They spawn back here?
Yep.
I'm gonna strike from up. Watch out.
Man, defense is so easy.
Guys,
yeah, watch the ladder, please.
They're down,
ladder.
Man. Down.
They're coming ladder.
Two ladder, three ladder.
Nice, guys.
Ladder clear.
One coming upstairs.
Ladder coming for flag.
They spawn, though. It's okay.
What?
Oh, dear.
Ready to spawn?
They spawn back.
Get the flag.
Yeah, they spawn back already.
Ah.
Okay.
One full.
Okay, then we have two full. Panzer and
two
Alpha.
One's coming towards the back. I cannot kill this guy.
Oh, I got gibbed. One
coming
flag.
Up ladder.
One lower.
Ladder.
One might have jumped
nice
back.
Hello.
I think one jumped back. CKY nice is over at the back.
I need ammo. Right, nice.
So this is actually really nice from 6-6. They've already held this round for longer than they did in the last round. Much nicer comms. You see a bit more working together, just talking. The frustrations maybe passed a little bit. They know they have to bear this ping. This is the way it's going to be. And they're picking up big kills in quick succession. Look, if I scroll up, lots of kills together. And that's exactly what they need. You just saw Puddy lay down a two-man shot. Shutting down the attack. And they're getting the flag. They're getting the flag pretty much every three or four spawns. They get the flag. Really, really frustrating. And this is really dangerous for the Goodnight team. They need this round. There's no doubt about it. If they don't get this round, it's going to be really difficult for them to pick up a round on a full hold on their map. I know their map is Village, a bit easier to crossfire on, but they just need to get this going. It's really, really like stalled their attack, and they were doing so well in the first round. They might be suffering from seeing the 10 minutes, thinking they've got all day. Another great shot from Puddy, and this is just shutting down every single attack, getting shut down from 6-6. Puddy gets another grenade kill in, and Goodnight are just attacking with three or four guys every spawn because of this work. Oh, Puddy just hurting them so much with these grenades and Panzer shots. And that's it, that's another 2 or 3 fall there, maybe even 4. And this is exactly what we needed from 6-6, lots of kills coming in quick succession. And this is going to be masses of frustration for Goodnight. They don't want this to be happening. They've got to be hurting right now, and I'm going to just jump in their comms and see what they have. They've got 2 minutes to get this done. Let's see if they can reply.
Didn't get killed. We got like 2 or 3 good pushes to put together.
Yep, we got.
They're out till 43. Those guys are out for a while. If you just
need
push.
To get that flag.
Behind, guys flanking from behind.
Fourth
guy at wood, guy at woodpile. Kill that.
You just need a big pan shot. That's one out. Is he Gibbed? Watch
yeah,
this. What's that? What's that? What's
Panzer
sack?
Shot too.
Alright, Panzer shot. Let's go.
Don't group.
Going lower. Follow me.
One out.
Panzer's out.
Behind.
Let's just go.
Revive. Let's go. Rifle docks.
They're spawning.
They're spawning.
We got a Panzer over here.
One in service.
I got you. Don't tap.
One in flare.
Shot. I'm down in courtyard.
Get revive on stairs. I'm good.
One in flare, Brandon. We need flag.
Revive, courtyard. Let's go,
oh,
Donkey.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Donkey, follow me.
Spawn now.
Follow me. Get this guy lower,
That's bullshit.
Fucking down.
No!
Gotta go straight for it.
Revive. Drop down courtyard.
Three in their lower spawn.
I don't know. Courtyard three. You're gonna need heavy resistance there, Rennie.
Their spawn is what saved them on that. The hold.
And that's it. They've got the full hold. That's exactly what they would have wanted. 6-6. They may not win the round. I think they're gonna have a much harder job on attack. We saw Bulver in chat saying it's going to be a much harder time attacking, but still 1-0 would be a good score for 6-6 coming out of the first map on the NA servers, and he is 100% correct there. Having a 1-0, being down 1-0 and knowing it's all in your hands on the European server, knowing you only have to win one round to make it go to a decider, is a lot of pressure off you. And of course the ping advantage as well, you're going to feeling nice, you're not going to be complaining so much about the ping problems, whereas your opponent are going to be complaining about the ping problems. Whoever loses this game, don't forget, is not out of the tournament. They will go to the lower bracket, and they should face the loser of this is going to be a good one. They should face the loser of between whoever wins between Unity and I've got no idea who they're going to face. Whoever wins out of Unity and is it Game Over will face FaZe, and then whoever loses that game, FaZe versus the winner of Unity against Game Over, should face the loser of this game, I think. And this is the round starting. I'm going to pick up the attacking comms in a couple of minutes, and we're just going to see how they can get going on their attacks. They need to just break up this heavy defense that Goodnight had, getting a lot of kills quickly. And it looks like they're going to get this plant down very quickly. I guess that'll be Potter, who's going to get down the... Art Star, in fact, is going to get down the plant. And although strikes are going all over their spawn, they did the first objective. They got the flag. They got the plant. And the flag is going to be a much harder deal. Putty does get a long-range Panzer shot on Donkey, but they're getting stuck in spawn here. And we may have a server crash. I think we have a server crash. We do indeed. I heard a big explosion going off. And I guess that's just the way it goes. And we are starting. Any change in predictions is what I was going to ask. But I'll just follow the first couple of minutes again. And... I noticed comp settings weren't on. Prepare to fight. And we are starting for reals this time. So 6-6 are on the attack, trying to get a point on the board. They've done the hard bit. They've got the full hold. They know they're going to go to the European server with us. Oh, that's a terrible dynamite throw. Not sure what he was doing there. He's trying to do that shot putt at the Olympics. Not going to be too good for him. Alpha's going to loop around the back of the 616, and he's going to jump on this spawn, just be really, really annoying. And what they need to do, the 6-6, the Goodnight team, is get a nice early defense in. Alpha getting 3 kills, really important. He did get full though, but he sort of made up for it with those 3 kills. They're going to slow this whole defense down. I'm not sure how many were gibbed. But it looks like one of them respawned for sure. We're seeing a push. And this is really, really difficult for... Ooh. Warrior might be full. I didn't get to check that, but Warrior might be full. 6-6 going to push through. They got no players on their team out on full this time, which is great. They're pushing away a full 6-man roster. They're getting shut down though. CKY and Warrior picking up kills on Karma and Oxy. And we've got a 2-man push in the low door. Potter and Squid. And now they're risking full. Squid actually picks up a full of his own, getting CKY out. But he's going to run back, knowing that he's in trouble. He's getting some support on low door. Buddy picking a big reply from Brandon, getting up 2 kills in Gibbs. And this is just so... This is really, really all over the place for the attack and defense. Nothing really solid going on. And then 6-6 suddenly pick up a load of kills in quick succession. And they've managed to get this flag, deservedly so. They're going to try and push through now for the plant on service. I don't believe they've got it yet. They haven't got an engineer there, so they might have actually got service plant. I didn't see that going down. This is really just skirmish battles all over the map. And Goodnight just need to pick themselves up and just get some crossfires going and try and get what they had in the first round going. So I'm going to just jump into the comms of 6-6 and we're going to see how they're feeling on their attack.
More like, why don't you shoot Kodya when you see those two guys?
I shot him in the face! In the face!
In the face?
And he survived!
Coming well, two guys. Shot, yeah. They're coming flag from lower.
No, stay back.
Could be enough.
Oof!
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, they missed.
I need your lower.
Got it.
Let's fuck them up at service, Karma.
Oh god.
He's fucking kidding me. You're dying, Mr. Ninja. Panzer shot!
Nice. Did he kill him?
One in the back.
Quit, guys.
LP is really low in the back. I'm Filtrak.
Four step out, please. No.
Nice
nade. Guys, we have.
No.
Stay back.
Four guys and dogs. Good luck, Karma.
Well, Panzer is dead.
Pushing service. Service.
Okay. Many
push,
headshots.
Push. Panzer was full. Panzer dead.
Strike. On top.
Strike up, strike back.
Two warehouse. Three warehouse.
What the fuck?
Didn't see that.
Yeah, you gotta wait till you hear the comps or something pretty expensive.
Nate.
One AP.
One is behind. Can someone jump, please? Sneak past.
I got an RT on top.
Nice.
One more strike. Logs. I can't block it.
Yeah, strike up.
Back up.
Hans is gonna jump somewhere, I'm sure.
He always plays low.
One in flag.
One in flag.
Stayed in flag.
Which way?
Back up.
Stayed in flag, man.
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
That's a shot.
Oh my god.
Karma might get flag.
Don't think so.
Not
lucky.
Yeah.
Strike.
Like. Every strike after this. Try to block it if you're closest.
And the pull.
On it flag.
Go up, comma. Go up.
Oh, okay. Okay.
No I'm one. Still up somewhere.
Go, Potter.
Are we grabbing?
Yeah, we got flag.
Okay, let's fuck them up now.
No, we have 4 minutes. Come on, hey, strike up! Oh! Whoa.
No.
Can you still?
Put that guy full.
Tell me how many karma I want to shoot.
Two in spawn. Two in spawn.
Yeah, what? I missed. What the fuck?
Just go from courtyard. You can literally shoot anywhere there, and they never guard it.
Well, we're seeing 6-6 struggling. They seem a bit more upbeat though. You can tell they're happy that they got in the full hole. But they're struggling on the attack, as predicted by John. Good night doing good work. Good night doing good work and just getting a lot of kills in, getting the flag. They're frustrating them. They held them at the flag for like 3 or 4 spawns. And we've got Oxy closing in on Docs. I'm not sure if they know he's through. He's just going to pick it up. This is just going to distract the Axis team. And he's going to just sit at Docs waiting. Gets a Panzer to the face by Brandon. And Goodnight are doing a good job here, as I said. But they're letting people sneak through. We've had Oxy sneak through, now we've got Puddy and Potter. And Puddy's gonna be trying to kill some couple of guys out for spawn. CKY does find him though. And Potter gets shut down again by Brandon's Panzer, so Warrior, massive artillery kills, and this is 3-4 guys just getting out on the 6-6 team really quickly every time. It's really hard to if all of your team die at the same time. I mean, if your team's dying and you're getting revives, not so bad. But big Panzer from Brandon only picks up one. That is really unlucky. I've seen those hit 4 or 5 in that house before with the airstrike blocking it. We're gonna jump on Goodnight's comms just to get the last bit of their defense. See what if they can hold on for the last minute and 40.
Behind what pile, I think.
I gotcha?
No, I'm killing.
I'm lower, I'm pushing back.
It's back wall.
I'm in office. Striking. Office!
Shoot that back wall.
Office, going for docks. He went through cat. He's going to service.
I see him.
Where is he?
They got flag, kill out here.
What the fuck?
You're welcome.
Kill out here.
Let's hold.
Yeah, I gave him.
Grab the Panzer, he's not...
Play service, hard.
Give me some ammo.
Revive service, too. Wow, nice. Panzer shot.
Two service. One spawn.
Oh, 01, 31.
One in spawn. Service. There's one more at talks, one more at talks. Hold. Don't push.
Service. Up, guys. Two,
it's
service.
Over, it's over.
TK! Yeah!
Good job, guys. One, zero.
So like you heard, it is now 1-0, it's still 1-0, to the Goodnight team. They'll probably be a little bit disappointed with that, if I'm honest. Remember to hit that follow button if we have 100 followers by the end of the stream. We'll do a little giveaway on the stream. And here we have Goodnight trying to recover from a slight lapse on their own server. They need to get at least one round or at least one full hold. And they're going to be pushing against 6-6, who have made a quick substitution. Will it make the difference? They're all the way in the tavern here. Lots of kills coming in for Goodnight. Really nice from Warrior and CKY, getting some good revives in at the same time. Brandon, massive Panzer shot. It looks like they're going to get the flag on the first rush. I did not see this coming. Really, really nice from the Goodnight team. We nearly had an engineer pushing straight through in Warrior. Karma was in position. And it looks like a lot of the 6-6 team are full. Karma, if that's the case, Karma's just done a great job in getting three kills to stop this push on the crypt. Really nice play from Karma. Really important kills. But they're going to respawn. The spawns are really, really well off, and it's down to who can take advantage here. That's all spawn times are ever about. Don't let anyone tell you that there's bad spawn time and a good spawn time. There's only bad defenses and good defenses. So we're going to see exchange of Panzers. 6-6, however, have three out on for 15 seconds. Goodnight are doing really, really good work. Firing for effect. And the pressure they're putting down, you would not expect them to have this sort of ping. A dynamite has gone down from Warrior, and they're gonna pick up the dynamite plant on the crypt in the first 2 minutes. And they look comfortable here. They look comfortable. If they were to set a fast time, this would be amazing for their chances to win this game. I said that they did poorly on Frostbite, but it looks like they really like this village. But we have 6-6 pushing in for the defuse. And let me see if I can see anyone defusing. And it looks like no defuse is going to come in. And Warrior is actually going to pick up a dynamite kill on Perfo, who may in fact be full. And Goodnight have got full control of the cemetery. They're gonna pick up the gold. I'm gonna follow Goodnight's comms right now. I'm just gonna jump in and just let's see if they can get this time. They need to just finish this off. This is what they need to do.
Revive me, take him.
Panzer's definitely there.
I am so fucking useless.
I'll grab him. I'm just gonna go LT.
Much on flank.
Objective taken.
I'll just stay by the docks. So
one at South Tower. I got already on South Tower.
Pushing courtyard.
The Panzer's hidden somewhere.
They're
in that courtyard.
They're all over Southwest.
Yep.
I'm gonna keep pressure on.
They're pushing you.
They're pushing me?
Yeah.
Spawn.
Go back, buddy. Go back. Oh,
shit.
One right behind him.
We killed him. We got him.
Come back to us, Booty. Come back to
us. I know, there's...
Just calm down, calm down. Let's
Hold
go.
Brent, fucking Donnie, you didn't get these chairs.
Fuck, he's like, yo, I got the chair.
Don't group, yeah, Brandon.
No. There's reinforcements. Panzer's coming. Panzer's shooting.
Isn't already out there.
I'm spawning allies.
Spawn camping.
Oh. Spawning now. Spawning now. We gotta push this shit. Come on, Panzer, you leading? Go, let Panzer lead. Donkey,
I'm going.
Right,
I'm going with
them.
You guys this time.
There's four here. Four there. I spawn camp two.
One
they got revived. There's three there. Sorry, three at MG. You guys can push out. There's only it's three and three of them.
Let's see.
It's gonna be tight. It's gonna be tight. Panzer's alive. Panzer's alive, Booty. Watch it. Don't go running out.
One
there.
At South Tower. One at South Tower.
Come on. Grab it. It's right
Where
here.
Is it?
Behind us. There you go.
Objective taken. One's in South Tower. In South Tower. Panz is
push
in
it.
South Tower.
I got nothing here. I got no ammo.
Panz is 100% in South Tower.
Clay, come
He's
on,
still
come
there. Still there.
I'm coming.
To it south.
He shot. He shot.
The clear?
They're here. Oh,
that's
not
well.
They're here.
Oh, fucking A.
No, Vinny went back. Objective taken.
So we saw this first attack getting shut down. I think they made a good decision just to try and move with the dock, see what they could do. It's always good to do that rather than waiting for the gap, try and force something, especially with this sort of time on the clock. But they're going to come straight away again. Hoodie picking up a big two-man kill. And they're just going to push with it. They're just trying to put masses of pressure on the Axis. Lots of kills coming in. Goodnight could have this here. They've got four on the attack for South Tower. I'm not sure how many they're coming up against. Nice revives coming in. Really nice play here. Docks are down. It's down to Karma. Really nice play from Karma. Amazing, amazing from Karma. What an amazing secure. 4-on-1, and a lot of team kills went in that, but it was all down to... He actually got two team kills of his own. But it was all down to Karma getting that last couple of Luger bullets on the Dox carrier. And that was it. That would have been a time set of around 5.45, 5.50. And... really nice play from Karma there, I have to admit. Goodnight going to pick up the dock straight away. And they're going to just... I think if they just keep going the way they're going, just constant pressure is really hard to deal with. He needs backup in the tavern. And I'm going to jump on the comms of 6-6 just to see how they're faring, whether they're all over the place or not. Here we go.
Just spawn camping.
Any idea where the dock is?
Free in spawn. I don't know, tavern, I'm guessing. Nice car.
Coming to courtyard now, two of them. Oh, Dox is here as well. Dox is coming, they're coming courtyard. Dox, Panzer and Medic. Dox
I hate that
we
Panzer
got
Dox. Man, seriously.
Nope.
No, we don't.
Go, help him. Go, put it, nice.
Nice, get it.
Go, creep, go, creep.
There's two guys pull it off. Put a push in their pack, push.
Taking that, taking that.
Get the flag.
Oh, they're here.
Panama needs quick,
go down.
Yeah, links.
They gotta stay back.
Play behind, fucking buddy. Relic spell!
He's for a tavern
already. Is he? Yeah, fuck. He's gonna run through. We're
he's getting
flagged.
Oh,
he's in the flag. Kill him.
Panzer missed.
Weak in the flag.
Nice, steal
up. I got it.
Nice. Oh, got him.
Up late.
But there's one hidden in their back. One taken again.
Oh, hello.
Oh, they're good.
There's one taken and one flag.
I got nothing.
Fuck off, Panzer.
Lady.
Nice.
He's going to flag now.
You got you. He's coming flag now.
He's still very far away, Karma.
I'll just delay them. I got a strike there, Woody.
Yeah, I don't know if anybody's
spawned. Box it, drop a pack. Thanks.
They're not important now, they are.
Fine. Panzer good. Four guys caught you up.
Objective here, but
Dox caught you
up.
Push four guys, there's no Panzer.
Push.
Yeah, I have to check if someone spawns back.
He's going!
They're dead. Dox dead.
He's dead.
Take
nice.
Nice. But they're gonna take again.
They're gonna take it again.
Yeah, I'm going.
I'm going for flag. Watch out, Potter. Potter.
Taken now. I'm full.
Oh, my god, he survived then.
Potter, come.
Nice. He's going to flag now, he's going to flag. Guys, if you push him, you might get into
cover. Give me some medpacks, Potter, if you have.
There's one at the MG.
One at spawn ahead of you, buddy.
I'm next at the MG.
Tap.
One medpack behind you, come
yep.
They just spawned, guys.
I'm gonna spam a bit.
Purpose on the back.
Gonna mix it up and go straight onto the good night comms, see what I can do in the last minute.
Alpha.
Uh-huh.
Panzer shot.
Panzer's out and give.
Where are you guys?
We're fucking them up.
Hands. Push, come on.
Go.
You're clear. Just go, straight through.
Move! What the fuck?
Go.
Go.
Here. What the fuck, I get blocked every time I have the dogs.
Yeah. My movement sucks with this ping, so.
Yeah.
We should have had that like so many times. They're really bad at this map, like awful.
We saw a lot of frustration on the Goodnight comps, especially in that last push. They probably thought they could have got a time like 4 or 5 minutes before that. Warwich, if you just type something every now and again, you'll know if you've got mugged or not. But that is a time. That's more than what 6-6 could do. Now, if they were to hold now, they would actually get a point. Rather than just it being a null round, they would actually get a point. And that would mean the game would be over, in fact. Goodnight would actually win. There's no way that 6-6 would be able to come back if they got full held here, but it's going to be very, very difficult for Goodnight to do that. We'll see what 6-6 can do attacking the tavern. And we remember Goodnight actually went straight into the tavern and just rolled them over and got flagged. So we've got 6-6 with the good ping this time. They'll be looking to do exactly the same thing. Let's try and catch up with Puddy, who's actually playing a medic right now. So they're going for a 6-man medic rush. And he's going to be first into the tavern. He's going to be running into a nade. Really nice spam on the door. Needs to get some crossfires in. Panzer did get killed. Got picked up. This is 6-6 pushing through, and it looks like they're going to do exactly the same to Goodnight, which was done to them. They're going to pick up the flag on the first push. Alpha, so close. He does pick up the flag. Whether they take it back or not is soon to see. And the spawn times look very, very similar in that the Goodnight team are spawning well after 6-6. So they're going to get a plant down pretty quickly here. And there we have it. A plant goes down from Perfo, it looks like, on the crypt. But Goodnight are closing in. They did get a couple of kills. I don't know if they've got an engineer or not. They do, in fact, have an engineer. It is Warrior. And he is still alive. I'm not sure where he is. He is full. And he risked full against three guys. And they just need to get back into this. This is falling apart. Goodnight trying to chase when they just don't have any right to try. They should have fallen back at that point. They knew the dynamite was going to blow. And we've only got Donkey pretty much who fell back. And I'm going to just jump into the 6-6 comms just to pick up what how it's going for them.
It's like 46, I think. 45.
One is nading. One is nading, I think. Yeah.
Three guys coming courtyard. Three guys are coming courtyard.
I'm in their back now.
I think he can come second.
Yeah. It's clear. One tower. There. Got him.
Come, coming, guys.
One more tower.
One more tower.
Panzer dead
in tower.
Two tower.
Like three guys.
Watch out for my nade, guys.
Pushing. Run away.
Block the door here.
Yeah, don't block me. Take dogs.
Nice, guys.
Fucking hell.
Nice. Man, it's like a fucking man train. You guys were fucking just all in the way.
Yes.
This most game XP is so I've fucking on. Easy.
So there we have 6-6 actually picking up the round. Pressure is now off them. Good night. Just couldn't get going on defense. The spawn time was exactly the same with what they had to deal with on the attack. And they just made one key decision that was wrong. Once they lost the plant, they tried to push into the cemetery again, which is very hard to do. Prepare to at the fight. Best of times, if they've already got it locked down. When you've got bad ping, it's even harder. So now they're going to just try and pick this up again. They started well in the tavern. They got a couple of kills early on, but they just couldn't stop the attack. And 6-6 managed to pick up the flag on the first push. So we're going to follow Brandon, and I'm going to jump on to Goodnight's comms and just see how they're feeling now.
I'm playing table.
You are?
I'm doing it right now. Just take a Panther.
Donkey move.
Coming in front door.
Push out.
I'm behind him.
Yeah.
We should be clear.
It is clear.
One time?
I'm killing. I don't know, I didn't get it yet.
Ammo?
I'm at Alt. My pants.
Got a ground there.
One bridge. They might be coming short. Yeah, they're coming short.
I'll go back.
Yeah, it's
short.
Two of us.
One through short, engineer. Fucking shit.
I'm going to crit. Alright. Booty, say that Donkey come back.
Alright, Pans are coming west.
He's in cemetery right now, Vinny.
Airstrike on our spawn.
He's only in cemetery, Vinny, you can shoot him. Middle cemetery, he's at front gate. Engineer's front gate. He might
two
be on
spawn.
Ledge.
Two on our spawn.
He's on ledge, engineer's on ledge.
Right. I'm falling back.
Engineer's
two
on
spawn.
Ledge. Yeah, Vinny, he's right there to the right though.
Engie's down.
Give him.
Yeah, he's good. Three for Sam.
They're gonna go for flag. We had no one stay at the flag.
Any Gibbs out there?
I'm going for flag.
Yeah, Gibbs.
Go back for flag, go back for flag.
Alright, here, take ammo.
I have flag.
Do we have an idea on spawn time?
One's in tavern! Somebody's in tavern!
Mike, drop back.
I'm at flag.
I got left side, I got left door opening. Coming in tavern right now, hard. Hands are shot.
I got flag.
Oh shit.
Already in crypt.
They have flag behind us, guys. I have flag.
Who got the spawn time?
I think it was same.
Here, warrior, attack.
Look out, Artie.
Oh, come on, man.
I told you I was Artie.
One through spawn.
Same, I think. We're really close.
He's dead. I got him.
Tavern's all clear, guys. I'm watching.
They're gonna come to you, Alpha. They're gonna come short.
Thanks. Yep, they just spawned. The spawn is like 04-ish, I wanna say.
Should I get
tavern
a pack of ammo?
Two.
Yep, they're not short.
Engineer Tavern coming in.
Three Tavern.
I'm dead. Right side, engineer. I got one.
Coming in
four
right
tavern
side.
Front.
Right
four
side,
tavern
I got
front.
No ammo. Pick up.
Panther, medic,
there.
Medic,
engineer, tavern.
They
have
flag.
Oh shit, they have four. Four lives.
Just watch the ladders. Watch the ladders. Fall back, climb the ladder.
I'm
get
getting
in,
flagged.
Get in if you can. Fine. Estimate 34. At 04 next spawn. They're gonna spawn.
It's 07. Or 08. That's cool. I knew I was in tavern.
He revived tree.
On it.
Four at tree.
Should we set up?
Yeah.
I'll watch short. Give me ammo.
So we've seen a pretty good defense from Goodnight. There was a very sneaky flag grab from Potter in the middle of it. He didn't get noticed at flag. Really nice. Unfortunately, they didn't manage to hold onto the flag for that spawn. They held it for that spawn, but not for the spawn after. And Goodnight managed to get another minute on the clock. They know a full hold here will do exactly to 6-6, which was done to them. They know they can't lose the game. They can only win or take it to a decider. So, no, there's pressure, a lot of pressure on 6-6 right now. So it's going to be who can deal with this amount of pressure out of the two teams. You notice that Goodnight have actually decided to fall back to the courtyard much earlier this time. The last spawn they decide, oh, I missed that, my bad. Dock secure, coming from Alpha it looks like. Or maybe Warrior actually took out Purfo after Karma got a nice three man. Purdy with a massive three man Panzer kill, and this is going to clear the way for the allied team. Warrior trying to do his best to just pick up some kills, but Squid is leading this attack towards the tower with the docks. The docks aren't actually that close behind him though. It's the decision that they've got to make. Will they move or will they stay? And it looks like Warrior is trying to flank Purfo again. I'll try and get on Purfo now. And he's very slow. He's going to be waiting. And Axis have actually, in fact, done a timeout. And there is 3 minutes and 50 seconds left in this defense. Goodnight doing a really good job. At the very least, they've got a 6 minute time at least a 6.5 minute time to attack against. Every second counts, a full hold will be golden. But right now, I do apologize, I forgot to update the score of the game. I'll do that right now. But the score right now is 1-1. This is the last round. There was a null round on the American server where 6-6 managed to hold on to the game and get a full hold on the American team. And it's up to Goodnight to see if they can do the same right now. But 6-6 picked up 4 kills really quickly. Brandon with a big Panzer kill. And Alpha is the last man alive. Potter, unfortunately, takes him down in a 1-on-1. And it looks like they're going to push through. Warrior is right behind him though, getting shot, 15 health, he is in the back of the truck, and that is a 6 minute and 38 time, and that is beatable. We saw Goodnight in the first round, very close. They got the tavern straight away, they got everything done, but they just couldn't finish it off, and this is it. This is a do or die round. I did say on Frostbite that I didn't think this would go to a decider. I'm happy to be proven right in this instance, and this is the round that decides the entire game. If Goodnight break the time of 6 minutes and 38, they will go through and face, I believe, Raw in the next round. I'm not 100% sure if it's Raw or FaZe, but it'll be Raw or FaZe in the next round. If however, 6-6 hold on, they will be the ones going through, and they will face Raw or FaZe. I believe it's Raw, but... only 6 minutes 38. Let's see if they need to get this first attack off again exactly the same. Fight. And we're going to follow Goodnight and jumping on their comms very, very quickly.
Every time you run behind someone, you like lag hard. It's so dumb.
We're going to be out long spawn.
Hey, guy here, tower.
We could just fake the fucking short rush. Panzer's gonna be late. Well. Panzer's gonna be late to top.
He's there weak.
One medic right side.
Yeah, weak.
Revive. Oh god. We didn't give anything, did we?
Yeah, fuck that guy. Should we do the short?
Tavern again?
Yep.
No, I'm too tired.
Okay.
Tavern, tavern. That's the mid spawn time, 40.
Wow.
Really?
Let's go, guys. Come on, let's get this shit. Get Gibbs, too. Let's push in at 12.
I'm out. Don't go out full, your boys.
Well, they'll go out full if we kill them, so.
Yeah.
Yo, you got a pan shot?
Yeah, I do.
There's two on left side.
Three by left. Left side coming from behind you, middle. Lagging two. Kill out. What you guys doing in there?
Panzer shot.
Yeah, bitches.
Got flag.
Bend over.
Nice.
One more coming. Down.
Hold that shit. 12 seconds.
Nice job.
Pistol power, baby.
Spawn auto, spawn auto.
Push out, push out, push out, push out.
We got an airstrike at the gate, back up.
Get cemetery, please.
I'm going, I'm jumping up. Going in right away, boys. I took the Panzer.
Bunch.
I'm not gibbed.
A bunch are jumping that left side wall.
Can you shoot?
Left side wall.
Plan.
Come in middle now. Left side, middle of cemetery. Nice, gib, gib, gib.
Engineer's here! Engineer!
Spartan.
Throw that. Nice. Nice!
Look out.
I might have got the nade somewhere, I didn't see it.
Front gate, front gate.
Watch that dino. I'm blue.
Is someone going for flag?
I don't know.
I don't know. I don't really know their spawn camp. I'm gonna try to spawn camp.
I'm gonna take it short.
No.
I'm spawning allies.
No, don't take short.
I think we should go short.
I
think we should.
They might have just spawned right now, I don't know.
I think it was
they just
same spawn.
Same as us. One out full.
One I think
you go short, let's go short.
Yeah, do it.
I'm jumping.
Right below you. Dang, I don't know where you are.
One under bridge.
Jump
short. Spawning in 10.
I'm
spawning in 12, same spawn as us. Spawning in 10.
Boy, don't leave.
One in courtyard. One at South Tower. LT South
boost
Tower.
Boost me, donkey.
Hold on, we're coming. Bridge. Watch right side, Alpha.
Panda he's shot, there. Panda shot.
Go.
He's got
go,
it.
Go,
he's
go,
got
go,
it.
Go, go, go.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice job, guys.
Told you.
Amazing. Amazing. That's the game. And that is the game. I am gobsmacked. There was zero defense for that short push. Amazing, amazing play there, man. I'm so happy for these guys, but just because they work so hard, these guys are trying to improve themselves compared to the last cup. They weren't impressed by themselves, and they weren't. I don't think they were fully intending on signing up, but. They got a really big win here today. Really close game. Let me just update the scores for you. Really, really nice play. And that is 2-1 to the American team against one of the better European teams, in fact. But that was a really nice push. No rotation from the 6-6 lineup.